an injured dozens more.
A transgender woman brutally attacked in Texas last month was found shot and killed.
Recent murders of three transgender women in Louisiana.